in equity market since I was just 13.
What's up guys, welcome back to the vlog. Right now I am driving to a friend's place. Not a friend's place, but I'm trying to meet a friend. I realized I haven't introduced myself and I've been meaning to do that. So my name is I live in London. I am from Lahore originally. I was born in the UK, but I was raised in Pakistan. My dad's in the army. I went to the same school for almost my entire life. The reason I wanted to vlog was I genuinely think it's going to be a good experience for me. And showing people my country, nothing would give me more pleasure than showing people how I live and have fun with it pretty much. Oh, I'm going to be done. Sorry about me being cheap. So yeah, right now I am going to meet a friend. Tomorrow should be fun. Tomorrow I'm meeting a very special guy. His name is, he's a very, very good friend of mine. Think and me as if I was a 14-year-old girl, he will be my 12-year-old younger brother. He's that annoying. So we bicker about things, we fight about small things and make silly jokes and laugh about him and nobody understands them. So he's a sweetheart, to be honest. He's a really nice guy. But she is gonna be so amazed that I said so nice things about him when he watches my vlog, if he watches my vlog, which I think he will. I think people are looking at me strange. The lady in the car next, she thinks I'm just talking to myself because but maybe I have an earpiece, so maybe I'm fooling her with the vlog camera.
So we've come to the place called Monal here in Lahore. And it's a rooftop restaurant. The view from here is absolutely amazing.
So hi guys, right now I'm with my friend. He has done some amazing work with the stock market in Pakistan and he wants to share his story with you.
Assalamu alaikum. Hi everyone. I am in equity market since I was just 13 and I started investing in stock market. So yeh hai ki Pakistani markets are doing really, really good because we have just classified for emerging markets. And in upcoming month in May, we are moving to emerging market index. PSX 100 index has performed really good in last couple of years. In last year, the Pakistan stock market gave an average return of 46%. 46% annually, theek hai? Which जो है वो जो मार्केट्स, अगर आप इंडियन मार्केट्स देखो तो मेरा ख्याल है उन्होंने 2 या 2.5% दिया पूरे साल का, ठीक है. हमारी मार्केट्स ने 46% PSX 100 इंडेक्स की बात कर रहा हूँ मैं. आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट इंडिविजुअल स्टॉक्स. ये जो हमारा पूरा इंडेक्स है ये इसने 46.08% जो का है जो है वो ओवरऑल रिटर्न दिया है लास्ट ईयर, ठीक है. सिमिलरली आई एम एक्सपेक्टिंग अ डबल डिजिट रिटर्न इन 2017 एज वेल. इकोनॉमिक ग्रोथ हो रही है, सीपेक बेहतर हुआ है, सिक्योरिटी सिचुएशन बहुत बेटर हो गई है कंट्री की, डेवलपमेंट हो रही है हर जगह, ठीक है. और अवेयरनेस भी बढ़ रही है बिकॉज ऑफ इमर्जिंग मार्केट्स. तकरीबन $500 मिलियन से लेकर $700 मिलियन का हमारे पास इनफ्लो आया है इन जनवरी फ्रॉम फॉरन. बिकॉज जब भी कोई जो है कंट्री जो है वो इमर्जिंग मार्केट्स में जाता है तो ऑब्वियसली इट्स अ प्रमोशन फ्रॉम फ्रंटियर मार्केट्स टू इमर्जिंग मार्केट्स, ठीक है. तो उसमें जो है ना डिफरेंट कंट्रीज का जो है वो इनफ्लो आता है डायरेक्टली. सो द चाइना पाकिस्तान इकोनॉमिक कॉरिडोर विच हैज ब्रॉट ऑलमोस्ट $46 बिलियन इन अवर कंट्री. ये है कि जो ये $46 बिलियन पाकिस्तान की इकोनॉमी में इंजेक्ट हुए हैं ये डिफरेंट कंपनीज में, लोकल कंपनीज में इंजेक्ट हुए हैं. दोज कंपनीज आर लिस्टेड ऑन स्टॉक मार्केट. तो ऑब्वियसली दो सेल्स और जो ग्रोथ है इन कंपनीज की दे विल बी राइजिंग विद द पैसेज ऑफ टाइम. हमारे पास जो है स्टॉक मार्केट में जो इन्वेस्टर्स हैं, वी हैव ओनली 260,000 इन्वेस्टर्स इन एंटायर पाकिस्तान स्टॉक मार्केट, विच इंक्लूड्स म्यूचुअल फंड्स, विच इंक्लूड इंस्टीट्यूशनल बायर्स, विच इंक्लूड्स इंडिविजुअल इन्वेस्टर्स, एवरीवन. सो हमारी अगर मार्केट्स जो हैं एशिया की बेस्ट मार्केट्स डिक्लेयर हो सकती हैं लास्ट 3 years विद दिस स्मॉल अमाउंट ऑफ इन्वेस्टर्स, ठीक है. तो लेट्स सपोज कि दिस इन्वेस्टर बेस बिकम्स बिगर, कितना ज्यादा जो है हमारी स्टॉक मार्केट बेटर परफॉर्म कर सकती है इन अपकमिंग ईयर्स. तो ये एक छोटा सा मैसेज है कि इफ एनीवन वांट्स टू इन्वेस्ट इन स्टॉक मार्केट दिस इज द राइट टाइम टू इन्वेस्ट and get the best returns from this market.
So in summary, Pakistan stock market is doing amazing.
Yeah, it's doing amazing.
It's doing amazing and it has done substantially well the last year and upcoming year the predictions are similar. So if you want to invest or if you have ever invested, this is the time to look into the Pakistan stock market and to invest in the market and not only to just help Pakistan, but I think it is meaningful investment at this time. The 46% return is amazing. I don't think you get that kind of return in any other market. And the only reason for that is because of the fact that we are an emerging market. We are in a market that has not yet been tapped, while all other markets are diluted. So our market is not diluted yet. If you want to invest in any market, then I'd highly recommend Pakistan stock market for you to look into Pakistan stock market. Do you agree with that?
I totally agree with
Brilliant.
That.
Experience a good rooftop restaurant. I will leave a link to Monal in the description box below. It was good catching up. I've seen him almost up 7 years, so it was good catching up with him. I really admire the young ones of Pakistan who still have so much passion in them, so much fear in them to go out and get what they want. If you want to know more about investing in Pakistan, I will try to leave a link to his LinkedIn page or Facebook page or whatever. And you can contact him if you need any advice, any help, he'll be happy to help.
देखा न था कभी हमने ये समा ऐसा नशा तेरे प्यार ने दिया सोचा न था खो गए सपनों में हम